Brayden G Whitley getting out of prison from 10-17 2017 to 2024. About time for his release. And I gotta say, helmet and mask manure? I mean, kind of like body material. It's not gonna look good as when it's made in sports, or it's gonna look good in the future. I'm my sister's bodies. I knew you could have kids, Brayden, but you know, it might be time for you to have kids. And, you know, this is just my response because Kyle White just had the same thing. Tristan Livington definitely had ADHD. So I'm just gonna stick baseball here from here on.